it is. Bakari of the Netherlands. Van der Bremen. Jamili, Great Britain. Lemaitre, France. Martina, the Netherlands. He's got 42 points. He can't be caught. But this should be a very good race indeed. Guliev right on the outside. 20.09 in Rio de Janeiro, incidentally. That was his season's best. Alonso Edwards is already the Diamond League winner with 42 points. So he's one of those athletes that have achieved the very best before they came here. But Chirandi Martina, what about that 19.81 in over 200 metres in Lausanne just recently? And Christophe Lemaitre, the Frenchman, multiple European champion in the past, coming back to form, got the bronze just over this man by thousandths of a second. It's Adam Jamili, so disappointed, fourth in the Olympic final, deserved so much more. Julian Forte of Jamaica, drawn in the fourth lane, season's best, 20.16. And then Danny Talbot, twice European Championship bronze medalist in the 200, semi-finalist in the Olympics, Van der Bremen of Belgium, 20.83, here for a bit of experience, World Championship finalist though, and Bakari of the Netherlands, formerly from Sierra Leone, 20.37 incidentally, his best in August this year, so, but he's got a very tight inside lane. So, Bakari, Van der Bremen, Talbot, Forte, Jamili, Lemaitre, Martini, Edward and Guliev. The men's 200 metres.
Set.
Well, not much in it as they go into the bend. Martini of the Netherlands going pretty quickly indeed. Jamili going well up onto Lemaitre. He's gone onto the shoulder of Lemaitre, and Forte going well on the inside. But Chirandi Martina really powering down, and inside Jamili is Forte. Jamili going very strongly and right on the outside. Oh, it's a, well, that's a photograph, surely. Forte, Jamili, Martina all in the mix there. Jamili ran really well into that final part of the race. He had a terrific bend. Now then, that Forte was just giving it at the moment, but the between, I'll have a little look at this as we come into the bend. Jamili went well this time. Lemaitre he's leading. Look at this in the final stages. Jamili and
at the same time, so it has come down to thousands. They've taken a long time to come up with a result. Personal best for Jamili as well. Wind, 0.8 wind behind him. It's a lovely evening. It's probably, what, about 20, 21 degrees here. It's a lovely, mild evening. I thought Jamili was heading backwards about 40 metres out, I must admit. He finished so strong, and he dug really deep for that one. And that margin of victory for Fort has got to...